A lot of times when I come to a new lake, I'll use my Humminbird units. I'll spend a lot of time behind my driving wheel, using my side imaging, my down imaging, my LakeMaster mapping. These are my eyes under the water, these transducers. It allows me to see a lot. So I will typically, especially when trying to fish off the bank, I'm gonna spend a lot of time staring at my graphs. It can be monotonous at times, but it pays off when you finally found that spot you're looking for.